to point out the safety features of all Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. There is a safety information card in your seat back pocket if you'd like to follow along. To properly fasten your seatbelt, you slide that flat end into the buckle, pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, you lift up on that buckle and position that seatbelt tight and low. Cross your hips and warm anytime you're seated. This aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits. There is 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, you follow the flight attendant's commands and you leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, you use that life vest underneath of your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so by a uniformed crew member. Pull on the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place that vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, and only outside, you pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, you blow into the tube at your shoulders. Your life vest does have a light that comes on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for the use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We'll come into the cabin to check that your seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including in the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, and destroying of any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the licensed passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew members' instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. And folks, that also includes the electronic cigarettes. They may not be smoked on board. You're also prohibited from drinking any alcohol you may have brought on board with you. been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight. We're going to have to take these beautiful Memorial Day lights off now. Unfortunately, they don't work in the air, so we're going to white again.
So I'm about to go around there, and the lower altitude's winds shifted around their tailwind. We're unable to land just due to the strength of the winds. They're working on turning the airport around now. It should just be a few minutes. Hopefully we'll be back in about. And our anticipation is to land the other direction. Sorry about the inconvenience, and hopefully they'll bring us around here shortly.
fastened with your seatbelts fastened, seat backs and tray tables in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items right where they are. When the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You may use your cell phones in the cellular function now, but please remain seated and leave all your carry-on items stowed. If you have a connection here to another Southwest city, please double check the TV monitors in the terminal for the accurate flight and gate number. If you're continuing on to Phoenix, this is your aircraft. Do us a favor, remain seated in your original seats and let the local passengers deplane. Once all the local passengers have deplaned, John is going to come from the back of the aircraft to count you as a through passenger. When we have an accurate through count, we'll make an announcement, and at that time, use the opportunity to get up, stretch your legs, and use the lavatories. It certainly has been a pleasure sharing part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we sincerely thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. Buckle up, be safe. Be kind to one another, have a great Memorial Day weekend, and welcome to Dallas, Love Field.
I'm not seeing anything down here.
Appreciate if you stay seated here until we get that seatbelt sign off when we're at the gate. Apologize for the additional. 7, please remember that we are on an active runway. We are not at the gate. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Ladies and gentlemen, we need everybody seated. If you're not seated, we cannot move from the spot. Please stay seated.
Yeah.
looks like they're pushing up our gate now. It should be just a couple minutes till we get you to the gate. Thank you once again very much for your patience.